Hi everybody. Hope everybody's alright. Hope everybody's looking after themselves and having a wonderful day. I'm actually across the river in a place called New Brighton. I thought we'd come and have a scan at New Brighton, guys. The
that way of the Mersey meets the sea.
Yeah. I think this used to be a castle, did it?
Yeah, it's a perch with fort, perch rock.
I looked down at
well, that's amazing.
We'll have a walk down and have a look, can't we?
Yeah. That's your Liverpool.
Yep.
Oh, that one was your four cotton sands.
Four cotton sands, yeah.
Send you for this year, or that one.
Follow. Picking up shells, Dad.
Cockle shells.
Cockle shells.
Yeah.
Let's have a look. Yeah.
There's cockles on here.
See it weed.
Oh, we had a fishing hunt in that one.
Rock pools. Oh, look at that lighthouse, Dad.
Yeah.
Not a bad beach. Is it? Just have to remember to bang your shoes when you get off.
We're in water here.
This is your lighthouse, guys. Lighthouse, guys. On my shoes. Fishing there, guys. Dad, look at me.
in there, look, lad.
Doing a cocktail for the world one, yeah? That body's my cocktail boat, mate.
Yeah, just mix it up,
mate.
Just whatever you have on a day, just
keep
trying to have on a day,
mate, you
know what I mean?
Yeah.
Just bring a snack to the weekend, you know what I mean? Just cover
all aspects, you know what I mean?
Yeah, that's it, mate. So mix them up, put a bit of gum, bit of that. But nothing's happened yet, mate.
Come on, what's happening yet, mate?
To cast the first couple of cast lights, you know what I mean?
Okay.
Especially the
box
lights, so.
Okay, we'll come down here for this event. We're coming down with the cocktail boat here.
Yeah, man, it's here. Been a bit of worm. Yeah. A bit of worm, but it's sandy this time of year. Bit of squid. You know, fish baits. Get some worm baits.
Well, I said blackfinned squid is in my life here, so. Locked down there,
dog. Yeah, just have a fish. Yeah, have a fish yourself,
mate,
yeah?
Yeah, I might whip it.
Don't look that end, yeah?
Yeah.
It's going to be up that way. Fantastic. I've been on the boat since then, dog. Keep pulling along, like, these, like, leaves and all that.
Yeah.
Yeah, good of you.
My friend's own one at boat.
Really, yeah.
He's an harbour master as well, a little bit. He's also, he's also an harbour master as well. A scarver as well.
Yeah, that's what you mean, so he goes on a bit people, see from Zari, Bobby.
Just drop it down.
Yeah.
And then just cast out. And the way it doesn't go like that. Getting out just on the ledge.
The edge of the bank. Yeah. Just hold on
longer. First is, if you come down with the pier, you've got to go down some steps. It's there.
Yeah.
So what you do, you go on this peg here. It's about 3 foot out. And the way it goes, it goes like that. It's a bank. You get the top of your bank, and then it goes down. There's no bank there.
The cast.
The one there, the tag comes in that way. It's totally, it's down to there.
How you do it?
I'm going to
get down
here. Yeah. If you go down the corner, you'll see it. That's where you want to go.
You got a few cod suppers out of that, didn't you?
Just I said, just send up to all the time. Just do the change into the
best time.
Normal course. Shit, mate.
I need a bash as well this time of year, going towards the ground. You're near one down for some
of the
water.
You need a bit of air, cold.
Yeah, a bit of
air. Normal. Easy.
Is it? Yeah, sure.
It's like you sometimes, don't let you come down and park and look at the edge.
You know the sunny, you've got to get in there, you're more otherwise you're fucking mad at
night. You're coming down all the way.
Isn't it?
Right,
yeah.
Look at every
everything.
Every fucking mackerel comes out.
No, it's not just mackerel, it's like every fucking thing.
Yeah.
Oh, I've got fishing. So even if I have fucking that, it's fucking amazing. I'm checking the number off.
Oh,
so
I'll pump it.
They're not fucking viral.
Yeah,
I'm really getting fish.
If you've got a comment about how we can support mental health, fishing is one way, isn't it?
Yeah,
Good luck, lad.
Oh, you're gonna pull some big fucking cod out.
Excuse me.
Nice day today.
Yeah. What do you think of this place?
It's nice. Different.
Do you think it's good? Even for younger fishing guys, you need to get your bum down here.
Not bad beach.
Not bad beach. Good, not bad parking area up there.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah. It's relaxing.
Great pastime as well for mental health is fishing.
Definitely.
Just sit back, set up a rod, kick your feet up. Dad.
I miss walking on beach.
What? Not a bad beach, actually. Is it?
Yeah.
I like for kids to play on it.
Yeah.
Quite clean as well. Isn't it?
Irish Sea.
Yeah. Is that that way? You want that? I'm that minute.
You're making your markers when you're walking.
Now I'm going to put this on it, hang on. And then get it up.
No, tea. Yeah.
How about that?
Yeah.
These the rock pools, aren't they?
Reason.
Probably
tied,
yeah.
I
said. So I've got coast guards out. Let's have a see where I have a chat with coast guards. Have a chat with coast guards.
Down there, there's loads of, knock up.
Still be death trap to cut through, Dad.
Mm.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
I was thinking,
you're thinking that
trap. What's
in it? I just want to end the water
for end of here. Oh, what
down here?
No, what's
there? Walk right on and
that thing there.
Walk on beach.
Walk
that way.
No, exactly.
I want to have a look at the...
I know. Just walk it on.
You can't get out of that end.
No, just walk it on. Who's that? What a shale.
Hi guys, hope you're all alright, hope you're all looking after yourselves. Welcome to Freedom Fighter if you just tuned in. We are in New Brighton today. And as you see, Coast Guards are just
setting up.
We'll see if we can get to talk to one of them when we're walking around. And so, we have to talk to you, and don't forget the National Lifeboat Institution is a charity cause. Most of the RNLI crews don't get paid, some of them do though, depends if they're run by the council or not. But if you want to support them by a donation, I'm sure you can. If you wish to.
The one the other day, yesterday.
I feel like it, we could afford dipping here.
Alright guys, there'll be a part two coming in a few days. I'm going to end it here for the time being. We're still in New Brighton. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe to this video, and stick around for part two. Look after yourselves, stay safe, and I'll catch you all again soon. Bye for now. Hi guys, still in New Brighton.
Jonathan, working down the road. Give him a knock, so I did. And I ended up Gary was there. Gary's had a few on.
A lot of stuff shut up here, isn't there?
Just under.
It's like we've got a COVID site here. Got a little lifeguard quad. Yeah, let's see it. Let's see it there. What? It brought the bottom. What? It brought the bottom. This one. Yeah. And it's a trail of man, innit? Yeah. I don't know what this red thing is. Dad, any idea what this red thing is?
Nope. Somebody will probably tell you.
Warning.
Danger navigation. Mail.
Water training. Water training. We got RNLI Coast Guard van, I think, here. So, safe water. Guys. Yeah, Liverpool over there.
Little boats in.
Yeah.
football ground.
Yep. So that side over here. Yep, it's Liverpool's. Go down a minute. That's that ship. That's that pirate ship in the corner there. That's where that driftwood. Supposed to be a pirate ship made out of driftwood. Is this here? Don't look much of a pirate ship to me. Does it you? Coast Guard. A lot of planes around this end. A lot of planes around this end.
Back to the backyard.
taps. Really tap to do that.
And hello everybody, hope everybody's alright, hope everybody's looking after themselves if you've just tuned in. This is Freedom Fighter. We're in New Brighton this afternoon, morning, evening, whatever time you're watching it. And thank you for your continued support to the channel. Got a war memorial here. Feel free to stop it if you want, guys. Something half coming out today. It's gorgeous, isn't it? Yeah. This is just nice and quiet for how you like it. It's a nice stroll on the beach. Kids have fun and it doesn't cost you a lot of money. Does it?
I just have a nice stroll down.
And there.
I see the texture.
Scavenging up the beach.
What?
Scavenging up the beach.
Thank you.
couple. Getting out cockles. They're getting out cockles off. They're getting out cockles off the beach. Probably have a Chinese restaurant or something. It's supposed to be a scorching day today.
Nice day.
Hi everybody, if you just tuned in, thank you for your support. We're in New Brighton today, which is across on the river. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe to the videos and share them if you can. We've got loads and loads and loads of content still to bring you today. And the rest of the week, but this is one fantastic way to relieve stress and relieve depression and get out of your house, have some exercise if you possibly can, open your lungs to vitamin D and C and all those good stuff, and just stretch your legs and come to places like this where it's quiet. You're not gonna get harassed. You're not gonna fall into the stress of life. Just a nice chilled out walk. or a nice bike ride, or a nice electric scooter ride, or something along those lines. And if you're not good with your legs, there's plenty of seats as well, which you can jump on and have a sit down and just look out at the river. And get the sea breeze into your lungs.
What, cost us a fiver to get across?
Yeah. It's a day out. It's a nice walk.
It's going to cost us a fiver to get across.
Right, I'm going to end the video soon and catch you in a bit, guys, because I want to sit down and have a drink.
Feel the breeze.
And feel the breeze a bit. So I'll end the video in a second.
Here we are, guys. We've just walked, what, 10 minutes, 20 minutes down here.
Yeah.
And it's nice, peaceful. Good bit of lung thing, bit of exercise. What's the best thing to do on a nice mild day? And then you're going into there. That's where we're heading.
Yep. That will end the video in a second.
Well, I think that's the Disney boat, isn't it? Across to get there. We'll probably show you that tonight if it's. Find out if it's sailing.
I think it's already on the channel, guys.
We'll probably come out tonight if we get that. If it's sailing, when it sets up sailing for him. That's it. Across there is Liverpool. The other far side of the banks. In the distance you'll see the library buildings, the radio towers. See the Marie Curie hotel we've got over there as well. The one that's shaped like a front of a boat. The one that's just like a space station on top of a swing. That's your radio things.
Hi, you guys.
You've got your wheel with Albert Dock.
Yeah. Right, I'll catch you all in a bit. I'm gonna end you on A life rig.
Nah.
Yeah, a life rig.
I'm
going to give him a life rig.
I thought you were going to give him a view out.